Hey guys, what is up? I am Double Driven. Today's video, a short one. Just playing some of the old school Assimilate. I need to get better at this deck. So I've been playing it a little bit, trying to get better with what's the best with Nilfgaard. So gave it a couple games. You can always import the list at tlg.gg/meta. It's usually up there. List has been around for about at least four seasons, I would say. But and Yank Calvate's probably one of the best cards in the game, flat out. Anything that's 8 points and lets you get all your cards your next couple rounds can't be touched. And if you know who Rutger Hauer is, he should play. Well, he's dead. Never mind. but he looks a lot like Rutger Hauer. Really, really cool actor. Thank you guys so much for everything, man. You guys have been fantastic. Make sure you check me out over on Twitch, too. I've been streaming there, so I'll see you over there. If not, here's a couple games. I'll see you at the end. Movement.
Keep a stiff neck.
So maybe no unit horse shit. Hand is pretty bad. Whew. Wrong one. I guess we're losing this round. Yeah, we're losing this round.
Onward, sons of Nilfgaard!
Really? Cat Witcher.
Too slow.
No point. I mean, I get one of those, which is nice. I can even play the movement guys. I need to get spying on something. I guess I pull it with this. What?
Do you really want to know?
Excuse me?
Reality is that which, though you believe it no more, does not go away.
Went the wrong row, but I think it's fine. We can copy that. Force protector on what? Going. So he's bombs?
An elf, a sage, converse with an ape.
Hmm. I mean, that seems pretty good to me. And I can even go double tourney joust.
The Vesh feathers are from Hermes.
Feign not ignorance. Remember to whom you speak.
I don't think we get cute. I don't think we get cute at all. So he goes down a card. I thin my deck. I have double Blight Makers, but if he's traps, they're terrible. Gaten would have been a good call. I have Rebuke. So take it. Every time. Every time. Forest Protector's online now. I can coup that.
Humans are scum. I prefer elves, dwarves, pixies even. Defeat them with hunger.
I most definitely will. Okay. That's fine.
I work for the police. Better than working for humans.
I can copy another one. Ah.
Thanks for the offer, but I prefer
so he gets double.
My own company. That's right. I like
that's fine. Get rid of that. We go leader. We just kill the other one. MGM unit. Number to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4. 36 to 1. So we know he has oak, but he has no units. Call into another one.
Yeah, I work.
So they're cracking us for two a turn.
Everyone has their secrets. Everyone.
Maybe we kill this one. I don't think I gave spying to anything. I guess I just go with one of these. Ah. No, we just copy that, right?
We didn't taint the mutation process.
Suffering ennobles, friend. You'll be a count once I'm done with you.
Thank you. So he has double lacerate.
Humans are not to be trusted.
His last card's Oak. We still might get an Oak. Oh, he can kill it, can he? It's not enough points, though. Easy game. Cool deck, though. I don't normally BM, but that was annoying. We'll try one more. So the bear deck.
I have a bad feeling about
what
this.
Do we invo? Double Blightmaker. It's pretty good. Seems good to me. I think we just push like crazy. So this goes Truffle, Joaquin, and Vigo.
I shall not repeat Emir's mistakes.
It all depends on if he has they all have Sigvald, right? Oh, I can't see. Royal Decree. So he goes Defender now.
Defeat them with hunger, crush them with thirst.
I guess we copy that because we can. So he gets the Melusine.
Do I enjoy torture? Perhaps. A bit.
Unfortunately, we can't get through that.
I can do a great deal more for you.
Crack, I need me girly. Look in here.
A lot of points, right? I can even too just coup this, right? This is fine. I could just pass. one. He's one short, right? Gains 2 points.
Condon and Folk will never understand.
Sixteen's not bad. He always resurrects the defender, though. Alright, so these pull these, right? So we keep it here, right? We can get a priest out of it. Should be all right. He's still got 10 cards in the deck. He didn't thin that well.
Stand before the Queen of Skellige.
Nothing like some overseas under.
Just one more, sir.
He did now. I get there with this.
Let us finish this.
Suffering a noble's friend. You'll be a count once I'm done with you.
I gain 1, 2. So that worked out okay. I have Defender for Artod. So we start with that, right? Next we can get the Illusionist down. I think we get all the Assimilate engines down. Get a lot of points, but he has 16 point Melusine. But he has to decide whether or not he wants Defender or if he wants. Something else. Sigdrifa into defender, right?
I could do this all day.
Is there any way I can get through it? I don't think so. You just snatch it. I think he starts boosting it up, and it's a huge problem. I think we go here, here, here. So if he wants to rain on that,
your name, young man, demands you be cursed into an urchin.
Just a peek. That is all I need.
Hey, I'm your Gorgas Laracanius Marvel.
Because he wants to rain on this row, right? We play this next. We could just get the engine now, but I think I want to get the Vigo down. We lost 2 points.
Sacrifices must be made.
So he caught up quick there. Is there a way that we can kill that? Because he keeps healing. Play that range draw. Oh, we should have went for Kusha, huh?
Hey,
I could have brought back a priest, huh? That was dumb. He didn't play anything that was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Shit.
I hate nothing more than a cricket.
Seen it all already, and then some.
So the rain might actually mess him up. I got a couple units that... Oh, and we get to get the Fakusha too.
Yeah.
So then we can go here. That's pretty good. Locking the series was really good too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We could end up resin. Peller. Oh, we get this, huh? Oops. That's a spawn. Whoops. We should have had 3 engines. Whoops. He's got a lock. Yeah, he has a lock. I'm not sure what he locks, but I goofed there. I keep thinking he's like, what's his name? We get more assimilate out of this, right?
Her grace will not be pleased.
Yours are all the trophies, ain't
it? 80 points. We want him to kill something. So I actually don't have any create options. There we go. Really? Well, that's cool. I get to kill this thing. So he has him, and what else? Vidcarl's good. Okay. Wow. Points in one play. Him is doesn't get him there because he doesn't have a way to heal it. It's Becker's 44, but not good enough. That one misplay here was kind of bad. I lost probably about 3 points. Three or four. But I don't know. Maybe I'll start becoming a little bit of a simulate player. Let me know what you guys think. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time.